Okay, listen carefully. A and B together can complete a work in 3 days. They start together, but after 2 days, B left the work. Okay, if the work is completed in 2 more days, B alone can complete the work in how many days? B alone could do the work in how many days? What is the meaning of here? What is the question meaning here? A and B two persons are there. Okay, they can together can complete the work in 3 days. Both can complete the work in 3 days. But they start the work together. But after 2 days, B left the work. Okay, they start the work together. But after 2 days, B left the work. Then who will be there now? A will be there. A can complete the work in 2 more days. It takes 2 more days. We can complete the work to complete the total work. What is the remaining work is there? That takes 2 more days. Okay. B alone can complete the work in how many days? B alone can complete the work in how many days? First, we'll discuss this question. I will discuss with in two methods. Okay. First method and second method. I will explain both methods. Then I will give the next question. Next question you can do it. Yeah. Listen carefully. A and B can complete the work in 3 days means 1 day worth of A plus B is equal to 1/3. They worked for how many days? 2 days. 2 into 1/3 means A plus B complete 2 in 2 days. 2/3 third part of work will be completed. 2/3 part of the work is completed. Means here 2/3 part of the work is completed means remaining how much part will be there? 1 minus 2/3 means 1/3 part of work is there. Okay. Here 2/3 part of work is completed by A plus B means what is the remaining work is there? 1/3, 1 minus 2/3. Remaining part will be 1/3. That 1/3 will be completed by A in how many days? 2 days. That 1/3 part of work is completed by A in how many days? 2 days. Then 1/3 part of work is completed by A in 2 days means the total work will be completed by A in how many days? 6 days. And take that. 3 to 6. Then 1/3 part of work is completed by in 2 days means total work will be completed by A in 6 days. Then A plus B can complete the work in 3 days and A alone can complete the work in 6 days. Then B alone can complete the work in how many days? Then what is the shortcut is there? X into Y by mod of X minus Y. X into Y by mod of X minus Y means 6 into 3 by mod of 6 minus. Okay, what is the answer? 6 days. Then this is one method. Then another method is there. What is the another method is? Here, if you take the total work of A plus B can complete in 3 days. You must replace here by going to method. This method, I will explain the what is the process of this method. Here, A plus B can complete one fraction of work, some fraction of work. The remaining fraction of work will be completed by A. If we add the total fraction, both fractions, that is equal to 1. Total part is equal to 1. And together, there are two fractions are there. If you complete the total two fractions, if you add the total two fractions, it will become 1. And together, then here, A plus B total work will be completed in how many days? 3 days. You must be placed in the denominator. And what is the work done by A plus B is, you must be placed in the numerator. Means 2/3 plus, A can complete the work in how many days? I don't know. That's why I will place directly A in the denominator. And A complete the work for how many days? A can work for how many days? After B left, A remaining work will be completed by A in how many days? 2 days. I will place 2 on the numerator. Means 2/3 plus 2/3 is equal to 1. Then 2/A is equal to 1/3. Then A is equal to 6 days. Then A can complete the work in 6 days. A plus B can complete the work in 3 days. Then you can use the formula X into Y by mod of X minus Y. You will get the answer as A. You can use the first method, other you can use the second method. Which method is easy for you? You can use any one of the methods. Okay. Now, any doubts are there in these two methods? Once observe these methods, I'll give 1 minute of time. Here, I will show this one for 1 day, 1 minute of time. I will give once observe your. And by seeing without penalty, you can answer this question. Out of P and Q can complete the work in 30 days means. They work for 10 days means here 10/30, then 1/3 part of work is completed. The remaining is 2/3 part is there. The 2/3 part work is completed by P alone in 20 days. P alone can complete the work in how many days? Then answer is 30 days. Okay. is the method. Just I change the number, that's all. The remaining process is same as is the previous question. This question is same. Only three members answer the question. What about the remaining? I don't know. Out of 23, three members answer. What about the remaining candidates? There are 60 candidates will be there. What about the remaining? 23 members only is there. They went to any drive, otherwise, what is the problem? Anyone, please respond. Why 23 members are there? What about the remaining candidate? Anybody knows the reason why this many members only present the class? Any reason is there? Is my voice is clear? Don't know, sir. Okay. Then let's go for the next question. Okay, try to answer this question. Everyone try to answer this question. ఎవరో ఒకళ్ళు నా గురించి అయితే చేయొద్దు, మీ గురించి మీరు చేసుకోండి. ఓకే, ట్రై టు ఆన్సర్ దిస్ క్వశ్చన్. ద సేమ్ మోడల్ జస్ట్ స్మాల్ చేంజ్ ఇస్ దే. ఓకే, యూ కెన్ యూస్ దట్ సెకండ్ మెథడ్. బై ఇన్ ద సెకండ్ మెథడ్ యూ కెన్ ఆన్సర్ దిస్ క్వశ్చన్ విత్ ఈజీలీ. ఓకే, ట్రై టు ఆన్సర్. ఐ విల్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ దిస్ క్వశ్చన్, బట్ ట్రై టు ఆన్సర్. ఐ విల్ గివ్ ద టైమ్ ఫర్ 1 or 2 minutes అండ్ దెన్ ఐ విల్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్. ట్రై టు ఆన్సర్. Yeah, anybody got the answer? Otherwise, I want to explain it. Okay. Anybody got the answer? Isaac can do a piece of work in 25 days, and Sanjay can finish it in 20 days. They work together for 5 days, and the Isaac goes away. In how many days will Isaac finish the remaining work? Okay, I will explain it. Listen here. Yet two persons are there. Isaac can complete the work in 25 days. Means Isaac can complete some part of fraction work, some part of work will be completed by Isaac, another part of work will be completed by Sanjay. If you add both, then the total work will be 1. Okay, I'm taking like that. Then your total work will be done by Isaac is 25 days. It must be placed in the denominator. Okay, then they work for how many days? 5 days. They work for 5 days. I place in the numerator. Same like that, coming to the Sanjay. Sanjay worked for 5 days. Ajay and Sanjay both worked for 5 days, but after Ajay went goes away, after that the remaining will be completed by Sanjay itself. That's why I will place that 5 plus x. Okay, in the numerator I place the 5 plus x. Coming to the denominator, I already told that total work done by the Sanjay is 20 days. That's why I place in the denominator. The total work will be done by the Ajay is 25 days, and Sanjay is 20 days. That values must be placed in the denominator. Coming to the numerator, what is the work done by, what is the work done by the Isaiah and what is the work done by the Sanjay must be placed in the numerator, is equal to 1. Then if you solve that equation, then you will get as if x is equal to 11 days. Okay, 1 by 5 plus 5 plus x by 20 is equal to 1. 5 plus x by 20 is equal to 4 by 5. Then 5 plus x is equal to 16. Then x is equal to 11 days. X is equal to 11 days. Okay, then Nobody got the answer. Nobody got the answer. Why? Very good. Very good. 20 is the right answer. Okay. There are two persons are there, A and B. A can complete the total work in 60 days. B can complete the total work in 75 days. Okay. You must place in the denominator. And coming to the numerator, both worked for some day. I don't know that day, X day, X. A worked for X days and B worked for X plus some 30 days. Okay. Then X by 60 plus X plus 30 by 75 is equal to 1. Then if you solve this equation, then you get as X is equal to 20 days. X is equal to 20 days. Okay. This is the men. If there are two persons are there, if the men are leaving, then how to answer this question? You can answer by using this method. Then if they're given three persons, then how to answer this question? Okay. But this type of questions, I think so, maximum this type of questions is not asked the examination, like HCL examination. Why? Because this is a lengthy method question. Okay. But some other competitive examinations, TCS, like that, they will ask the question. Okay. For example, if they ask the questions in the HCL also, you must do it. Okay. It takes 3 to 4 minutes, minimum 2 minutes, 2 or 3 minutes. If calculations are fast, then you can answer the question within the 1 minute. But if you are weak in the calculations, it takes 2 to 3 minutes. Okay. 2 to 3 models will be combined and they given the question. Try to answer it. Show them. Everyone has asked them. If anybody can do this question, try to. I will give the time, 2 minutes of time. Anybody got the answer? Otherwise, I want to explain. Anybody got the answer? Okay, I will explain it. Listen carefully. Listen carefully. Okay. Here, first of all, by using that given data, you must be find the question. You must be find that Ajay plus Sunil plus Sanjay. First, you must be find it Ajay plus Sunil plus Sanjay. Okay, Ajay plus Sunil complete the work in 10 days. Sunil plus Ajay can complete the work in 15 days and Ajay plus Sanjay can complete the work in 20 days. By using this, you can find the answer for Ajay plus Sunil plus Sanjay can complete the work in how many days. I'll find this by using the LCM method. Otherwise, 1 plus 10 plus 1 by 15 plus 1 by 20, you can find like that also. Okay, I will go by the LCM method. Total, what is the LCM of 10, 15, 20? 60 is the LCM. Okay, per day. A can complete 6 units of work per day, B can complete 4 units of work per day, C can complete 3 units of work. Okay, total units of work will be completed by, if you add Ajay plus Sunil, plus Sunil plus Ajay plus Sunil means, will be 2 Ajay plus 2 Sunil plus 2 Sanjay. If you take the 2 as a common, Ajay plus Sunil plus Sanjay, 2 Ajay plus Sunil plus Sanjay can complete the work in 60 by 13 days. 60 units by 13 units means 60 by 13 days. Then here Ajay plus Sunil plus Sanjay can complete the work in how many days? Means 120 by 13. So many members are doing the mistake here. Here once the persons are decreasing, the days will be increases. The days will be decreases on Kunta Kalamandi. 60 by 26 rastari. That is the wrong answer. Why? Because if the days persons are decreases, akkada 6 persons unnaru, 2 Ajay, 2 Sunil, 2 Sanjay unte, adi coming to Ajay plus Sunil plus Sanjay, 3 ayyete appudu, then the days will be increases to how much? 60 by 13 is increases to 120 by 13. 120 by 13. Okay. Now, then here 120 by 13, you can write that as a, in the denominator you must place that Ajay plus Sunil plus Sanjay can complete the work in how many days? 120 by 13, 13 will be goes to the numerator, 13 by 2, 120 into 6 days, they work for 6 days, plus 4 by 15. Why? Because Sanjay plus Sunil can complete the work in how many days? 15 days, and they work over only 4 days. I place the 4 in the numerator, plus. And here, coming to the Sanjay, Sanjay alone can complete the work in how many days means, Ajay plus Sunil plus Sanjay minus Ajay plus Sunil subtract, you will get the only Sanjay's work, Sanjay's days. And then I will write it, actually I didn't explain that part here, okay. I must be calculating afterwards, we calculate this kondi, x into y by mod of x minus y. Ala find chesthe Sanjay alone can complete the work in how many days? 120 days. Okay, 120 days, and they work for how many days? I don't know. Let's take x. Okay, if you place like that, if you solve that equation, then 13 by 20 plus 4 by 15 plus x by 120. If you solve this equation like this, then if you get the answer as a x is equal to 10 days. Answer as a x is equal to 10 days. If you solve the total equation, then you will get the answer as x is equal to 10. Okay. Then once again after the class, once again revise the total, place the total page, once refer it, read the question and refer the solution. If you have any doubts again, then you can ask me. Okay. Then here three points will be there. One is that must be find the Ajay, Sunil and Sanjay. These 3% days you must be find it. Okay. Then after that, Sanjay alone can complete the work in how many days, that you must be find it. Then after that, Sanjay, after Sunil leaves, Sanjay alone can complete the work in how many days. And the remaining work of after leaving the Sunil, remaining work will be completed by Sanjay in how many days. You must be fine. Here 3 points will be there. It is the lengthiest question. I gave the shortcut, but it is the lengthiest one. Okay. Then the Sanjay, the last remaining work will be completed by Sanjay in 10 days after Sunil left. Okay. This is the another pattern of question. This is the another pattern of question. I explained this one also in the previous June or July one class as well. In that type of at the time also I had model. This is also important model. Listen carefully. 16 men plus 15 children can complete the work in 20 days. 14 men plus 11 children can complete the work in 26 days. Then 5 children plus 7, 5 men plus 7 children can complete the work in how many days? This is the question they ask. Okay. Then take the first equation. Take the first point. Okay. Here 16 men plus 15 children can complete the work in 20 days means 16 men plus 15 children can complete the 1 day work of 16 men plus 15 children is equal to 1 by 20. If you 20 send to other side and multiply it, 20 into 16, 330 men plus, sorry, 320 men plus 300 children can complete the work in 1 day. Complete the work in 1 day. Coming to the second equation, must we take the second equation? 14 men plus 11 children can complete the work for 1 day is 1 by 26. Then if we send the 26 this side, 26 into 14, 364 men plus 26 into 11, 286 children can complete the work in 1 day. Both are converted into 1 day. Then you can equate the first equation and second equation. Then if you equate that, you get the relation between men and child. You get the relation between men and child. 44 men is equal to 16 children. 1 man is equal to 4 by 11 चल रहे हैं, 4/11 चल रहे हैं, टू गेट द रिलेशन बिटवीन मैन एंड सेल. देन आफ्टर दैट फर्स्ट टेक द फर्स्ट इक्वेशन, टेक द फर्स्ट इक्वेशन दैट इज दैट 16 men plus 15 children is equal to 20 days, and substitute that the relation between man and child. Okay, convert that equation into convert that first equation in the either men or children. You must be convert that equation in the either men and children. I will convert the total one into men. Sorry, children. That is that 14 men plus 11 children is equal to complete the work in 26 days. In the place of men, I can write that 4/11 children. Okay, 14 into 4/11 children plus 11 children, then 56/11 children is equal plus 11 children. If you solve that equation, 177/11 children can complete the work in 26 days. That is the first equation. You get the like that. Then another one, 5 men plus 7 children can complete the work in how many days? Means first of all, convert that one into children. 5 into 4/11 children plus 7 children is equal to 20/11 children plus 7 children. Then if we solve it, that 97/7 children can complete the work in how many days? Then you can use the formula M1D1 is equal to M2D2. M1 is that children 175/11 into D2 is that D1 is that 26 is equal to M2 is that 97. You must find it. Must play. I don't know the D2. You can place the D2 directly. Now M1 D1 is equal to M2 D2. If we cancel that one, then we will get as a 177 into 26/97. If we solve that, we will get the answer as a so how many days they can complete. You will get the answer. But this is the lengthiest values. Okay, this is not a question. Just for example sake, what is the method how to solve this one? I will give you that. But in the examination, they will give the question in simple methods. Okay, simple numbers. Okay, the method is the same, but the numbers will be simple. The numbers will be simple. Now try to solve this question. Verify the previous one and try to answer this question. Once again, I will show this one. Of course, I told you one step by step. I will show you. First, em chestaru? First, one day work lo convert chestaru. Then it will be convert into one day. Both equations you must be convert for one day. Then afterward, you must be equate the both equations. Then you must be get the relation between man and child. After that, you must be convert that equations in the either men or children. Then, by using the M1 D1 is equal to M2 D2 formula, you can answer the question. Okay, now solve it. Show the answer. Okay, let's previous question for the numbers. Takes time, but this is the numbers is. Single digit numbers, all of single digit numbers except 10. You can answer within the 1 minute itself. Easily can answer this question. Try to answer. Nobody get the answer. அவருக்கு ஆன்சர் ஆலதா? What is the answer? 12 and half days. 12 and half. Only one person gave the answer. ఏమ అవుతుంది అసలు వింటున్నారా? కాబట్టి అర్థం కావట్లేదా? ఫాస్ట్ అయిపోతుందా? ప్రీవియస్ క్లాసెస్ ఏదైనా ప్రాక్టీస్ చేశారా అసలు? 121/3. 12 1/3, సారీ 12 1/3. ఓకే 12 1/3. చూడండి, ఐ విల్ షో ద సొల్యూషన్ అగైన్. యా, టూ మెన్ ప్లస్ త్రీ బాయ్స్ కెన్ కంప్లీట్ ద వర్క్ ఇన్ 10 డేస్. త్రీ మెన్ ప్లస్ టూ బాయ్స్ కెన్ కంప్లీట్ ద వర్క్ ఇన్ 8 డేస్. దెన్ టూ మెన్ ప్లస్ వన్ బాయ్ కెన్ కంప్లీట్ ద వర్క్ ఇన్ హౌ మెనీ డేస్? దిస్ ఇస్ ద క్వశ్చన్. టేక్ ద ఫస్ట్ ఈక్వేషన్ అండ్ సాల్వ్ ఇట్. కన్వర్ట్ ఇన్ టు వన్ డే వర్క్. కన్వర్ట్ ఇన్ టు one day, they can complete the work in one day. Okay, here two men plus three boys can complete per one day work is 1/10. To send the 10 into other side, 20 men plus 30 boys can complete the work in one day. Same like that, we must convert the second equation, first and second equation. Then 20 men plus 30 boys is equal to 24 men plus 16 boys. Sorry for the disturbance, I got a call. Okay. Two men is equal to seven boys. Now, substitute that men in the convert that equation in the total, either boys or men. Your wish, that is your wish. Okay, I want to convert the total into boys. Okay, two men plus one boy. That is the question is given here. Two men means you can write as seven boys. Seven boys plus one boy, eight boys can complete the work in how many days? Let's take first equation, convert in the total boys. Two men plus three boys can complete the work in 10 days. Seven boys plus three boys can complete the work in 10 days. Why? Because two men is equal to seven boys. Then 10 boys can complete the work in 10 days means maximum people change their strength. Eight boys can complete the work in 8 days and register. Maximum. But that is the wrong answer. Don't you like that? M1 D1 is equal to M2 D2. 10 into 10 is equal to 8 into D2. Then answer is 12 and half days. The answer is 12 and half days. 8 days matram raayitu. That is the wrong answer. Now, this is the same model, but here you can't take the relation between men and boys. Men and boys relation is inconsistent. Why? Because here, if 8 men are 12 boys, they are given. R means, that is the meaning is equal to. Okay, 8 men are 12 boys. 8 men is equal to 16 days. And 8 men can complete the work in 16 days. And 12 boys can complete the work in 16 days. The number of days required to complete the work by 20 men plus 6 and 20 men and 6 boys can complete the work in how many days? Find the answer. So the common number can do this one. Try to answer this one. Here, Coming to this question, you already they given the relation between men and boy. You can answer this question easily. Try to answer it. Nobody got the answer? What is the answer? Let me save the answer. Remaining is the right answer. Is it right or wrong? Find it once. Okay. After here. 8 men is equal to 12 boys, can complete the work in 16 days. First convert that 8 men is equal to 12 boys, then men is equal to 3 by 2 boys. Okay, of men is equal to 3 by 2 boys. Okay, now in the place of men you can write the 3 by 2 boys. Then 20 into 3 by 2 boys is equal to 6 boys, then 30 boys plus 6 by 36 boys can complete the work in how many days, you must be finding. Okay, already you know that 12 boys can complete the work in 16 days means that is the M1 D1 and M2 D2 is M1 is 36 boys, M2 D2 you must find it. Then 12 into 16 is equal to 36 into D2, then D2 is equal to 5 1 by 3 days. D2 is equal to 5 1 by 3 days. That is the right answer. Try to answer it. Okay. Now answer this question. So the same model. I give the same model, just I change the values. Try to answer. But here I gave three values, the three members. Okay, I gave the relation between three members. Convert the three into one number, either men or women or children. And the log that lo convert chesi only, try to answer. If 10 men or 20 women or 40 children can do a piece of work in 7 months. Then 5 men and 5 women and 5 children together can complete the work in how many days? Fine. Sir. So the answer is that. Right. Anybody got the answer? In Arigavar, the answer is what like Kondal? If you get the answer, place it. If you get the answer, place it. Okay, only one question. Maximum one member, maximum one or two members. This is a lane adjustment. Vastunda, Ravatleda, Tilitleda. Okay, I will throw the solution. Listen here. 20 men plus 20 women plus 40 children can complete the work in 7 months. Okay. 5 men plus 5 women plus 5 children can complete the work in how many days? First of all, convert that one into one relation. Edo oka dantlo. Ante either men or women are it. I will convert into women. Total I want to convert into women. 10 men can complete the work in 10 men is equal to 20 women. 1 man is equal to 20 by 10 women. Then 1 man is equal to 2 women. That is that. 40 children is equal to 20 women, then you can solve it, then children is equal to 1 by 2 women. I will place this one in the equation. So the 5 men is equal to 10 women. Why? Because 1 man is equal to 2 women, 5 men is equal to 10 women. 5 women as it is, I place it. Coming to the 5 children, in the place of children, you can place it 1 by 2 women, 5 by 2 women. Then 15 women plus 2 and a half women, then 35 by 2 women. Then here, if you solve this equation, 20 women can complete the work in 7 months, then 35 by 2 women can complete the work in how many days? M1 D1 is equal to M2 D2, then answer is 8 months. The answer is 8 months. Okay, then. I mean, some questions, recently some questions asked based on the arithmetic progression, okay, by using the arithmetic progression. I already told that arithmetic progression based on the sum of the numbers formula is that n by 2 into CA plus n minus 1 into D. Arithmetic progression, the sum of the n values is equal to, what is the formula? Sum of the n terms is equal to n by 2 into 2A plus n minus 1 into D. Okay, now, n is equal to number of terms. A is equal to first term, D is equal to common difference as difference between any two terms. Okay, now, one man start a project on the first day. Okay, one man start a project on first day. One man join on each day starting from the second day. Okay, then the project will be completed exactly in 20 days. The project will be completed exactly in 20 days. Instead, if a team of 7 men works regularly, the work will be completed exactly in 10 days. What is A? Okay, then we'll go for the question. Same other indicator, men first day started, every second day onwards, every day the one man will be added, then the work will be completed in 20 days. Then some men will be there. What are the total men complete the work? And the nth men complete work, total men and the next concordance. First change some 1 plus second. The 4 months, alaga ala, 20 days, 20 months add here. I say 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus so on, 20 days add this, sum this, you will get the value as a by using the n of the number, sum of the n numbers formula by using the arithmetic progression, n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Okay, formula is just 20 by 2 into 2 plus n minus 1 into d, 10 into 2, 10 members, total ga, 10th month you know. 210 members 10 days lo chesaru, the work completed in how many days? Okay, instead of 210 they every day 7, instead of 7 iskunanu 210 unnaru akada 20 days lo complete, but total months anta 210 months aithe, instead of 210 ikkada enti every day 7 months aithe, instead of 210 7 aithe em avutundi, 210 by 7 raasukunte in days lo complete avutundi 30 days total means 210, but instead of 210 every day ikkada em annadu 7 annadu, 7 ante 210 by 7 aithe total end days iskuntaru complete the work avadaki 30 days. Okay, 210 members 20 days 7 20 days ki complete chestunnaru, but 210 means akkada anledu, instead of 210 every day 1 2 ala add avvadu 7 each annadu kabatti regularly 7 chesthe ent avutundante 210 by 7 30 days complete. Now same question, same model, try to answer. Good. Answer one five. Good. How many numbers can be? I will give 2 minutes of time for this question. Okay, a person can complete a job in 120 days. Worked alone on day one. On day two, he is joined by another person. On day three, he is joined by another person. Like this, every day new person with same efficiency join the work. How many days will be required? How many days are required to complete the job? Okay, try to answer. To them, and then first up. How many minutes it takes? 2 minutes I will give. Within 2 minutes, try to answer this. Very good, very good, very good. One person gave the answer. Very good, very good. But andru try cheyandi, okkalu iddaru kaakunda andru try chesthe answer cheyali. Okkalu iddaruku vachhe already okkalu iddaru gurinchi cheppatledu. Out of 20-30 members only 5 to 10 members maximum respond avutunnaru, migitha vallu em chestunnaru telusu. నా గురించి అయితే నేర్చుకో, దిస్ ఈస్ ద గోల్డెన్ ఆపర్చునిటీ. హెచ్సిఎల్ అనేది మనకి గోల్డెన్ ఆపర్చునిటీ మిస్ అవ్వచ్చు. ఓకే చూడండి, ప్రెజెంటేషన్ ఫస్ట్ డే 1, సెకండ్ డే 2, థర్డ్ డే 3, లైక్ దట్ అండ్ డేస్ కంప్లీట్ చేస్తారు. ఓకే, హౌ మెనీ మెన్స్ ఆర్ దేర్ యూ బై ఇన్ ద క్వశ్చన్, హౌ మెనీ డేస్, 120 డేస్ అన్నాడు. ఎన్ నెంబర్ టు ఎన్ నెంబర్ అంటే, సో ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ఫైండ్ ద ఎన్. ఓకే, ఎన్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టోటల్ 120 డేస్ ఇచ్చారు కాబట్టి 10 డేస్ కంప్లీట్ చేస్తారు. ఎన్ వాల్యూ కనుక్కోవాలంటే ఎన్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు, ఐ డోంట్ నో, లెట్స్ సే టోటల్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 1. ఎన్ బై టూ 2a ప్లస్ ఎన్ మైనస్ 1 ఇంటూ టీ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 120. దెన్ యూ కెన్ ఫైండ్ దట్ ఎన్ బై టూ ఇంటూ 2 ప్లస్ 2a అంటే 2 ఇంటూ 1 ప్లస్ ఎన్ మైనస్ 1 ఇంటూ టీ. దెన్ ఎన్ ఇంటూ ఎన్ ప్లస్ 1 ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 40. దెన్ వై డోంట్ గో బై ద క్వాడ్రాటిక్ ఈక్వేషన్, ట్రై టు సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ ద వాల్యూ. ఆప్షన్ బట్టి వాల్యూ సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ చేసుకుంటే ఎన్ వాల్యూ ఎంత వస్తుందో, 15 ఇంటూ 15 ప్లస్ 1 16, 15 ఇంటూ 15 240. రాలేదంటే 14 ఇస్తే 14 ఇంటూ 315, అదర్వైజ్ 13 ఇంటూ ఆప్షన్ బట్టి ఆప్షన్ ఒక నెంబర్ యాడ్ చేసి కలిపి చేస్తే ఆ నెంబర్కి ఈక్వల్ అవుతుందా లేదు. దెన్ అది దర్ ఇస్ ద బెస్ట్ మెథడ్. అదర్వైజ్ క్వాడ్రాటిక్ ఈక్వేషన్ ఎంత ఉంటే క్వాడ్రాటిక్ ఈక్వేషన్లో కూడా మీకు చేయాలి. దట్ ఈస్ యువర్ యూస్. ఓకే, ఆల్టర్నేట్ వర్క్. సో మెనీ టైమ్స్ ఐ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ దిస్ వన్ ఆల్టర్నేట్ వర్క్. ఆల్టర్నేట్ వర్క్ నేను ఎన్నోసార్లు ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేశాను. వన్ సెకండ్ ఐ విల్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ దిస్ వన్ ఇన్ క్లియర్లీ. ఓకే, లిసన్ కేర్ఫుల్లీ. ఏ అండ్ బి వర్క్ సెపరేట్లీ అండ్ డూ ఏ వర్క్ ఇన్ 9 డేస్ అండ్ 12 డేస్ రెస్పెక్టివ్లీ. ఏ స్టార్ట్ ద వర్క్ అండ్ ద వర్క్ ఆన్ ఆల్టర్నేట్ డేస్. ఓకే, ఇన్ హౌ మెనీ డేస్ విల్ ద వర్క్ బి కంప్లీటెడ్ దిస్ ఇస్ ద క్వశ్చన్. ఓకే, A can complete the work in 9 days, B can complete the work in 12 days. Okay? A plus B can complete the work. First of all, take the total work, you must be assumed the 36. Alag assume chestuntamu 36 units ani already ni cheppanu. Take the LCM of first, what are the numbers they given? 9 and 12. Take the LCM. What is the LCM you got? That is the 36. You must be assumed that 36 is the total units of work. In that 36, A can complete per day 4 units, B can complete per day 3 units. A start first. A first day start అయింది. A ఎన్ని యూనిట్స్ కంప్లీట్ చేస్తున్నాడు? 4 యూనిట్స్. B ఎన్ని యూనిట్స్ కంప్లీట్ చేస్తున్నాడు? సెకండ్ డే 3 యూనిట్స్. ఫస్ట్ డే A 4 యూనిట్స్, సెకండ్ డే B 3 యూనిట్స్. అంటే A ప్లస్ B పర్ 2 డేస్ ఎన్ని యూనిట్స్ కంప్లీట్ అవుతున్నాయి? 7 యూనిట్స్. అంతేనా? అంటే ఫస్ట్ డే A 4 యూనిట్స్ కంప్లీట్ చేస్తే సెకండ్ డే B 3 యూనిట్స్. లైక్ దట్ 2 డేస్ కి 7 యూనిట్స్ కంప్లీట్ చేస్తే, పర్ 2 డేస్ దే కెన్ కంప్లీట్ దట్ 7 యూనిట్స్ ఆఫ్ వర్క్. లైక్ దట్ ఇఫ్ యూ గో ఆన్ for up to 10 days, okay, A first day 4 units, second day B 3 units, so on it goes, 2 into 5, 10 days, they can complete how many units of work? 75 is 35, for 10 days, they can complete the 35 units. If you have any doubts, you can take the total units of work and divide it by the 7, what is the quotient you got, with that quotient, multiply it both sides, 75 is 36, 75 is 35, 76 is 42, it will go more than 5. That's why I will take the 5 as a quotient. Okay, 2 5 is a 10 and 7 5 is a 35. Multiplied with the 5 both sides into 2 and into 7. Okay, 10 days, how many units can complete? 35 units. How many units are left over? 1 unit. 36 minus 35, 1 unit left. That will be done by A. Okay, 1 per day A can complete 4 units, but 1 unit is there. 1 unit per day. In one unit complete avalante, one if you want to complete one unit by A, then they enta time padutundante 1 by 4th day ante. Otherwise how many units are left over, you must be placed in the numerator. How many units can complete per day, you must be placed in the denominator. That is the fraction which will form, that is 1 by 4. Total 10 days and 1 by 4 days. Okay, 10 1 by 4 days it takes to complete the 36 units of work in 10 and 1 by 4 days, A and B can compete in alternate days. Okay. Now, try to answer this question. Try to answer this question. So, the gentleman try to answer. Try to answer this question. I don't want to explain this one. Why? Because this is already same question, just I change the number. Just I change the numbers, must be answer that question. Try to answer. So the conference after. What is the answer you got? What is the answer? Nobody gets the answer. What is the answer? 3. Try change of set. Try change. If you take 5 and 7, what is the LCM you got? 35. Okay. Sure, doctor, try change. I will show the solution, I will explain it, but try it once. Previous question of Sir Chukistan Chodandi. Previous question, key question book Sir Chodandi method. Nobody got the answer. Anybody got the answer? Okay. I will explain the question here. One second, I will repeat here. First of all, what are the values? Take and complete the work in 9 days. We can complete the work in 12 days. Take the LCM of first the two numbers. What is the LCM you got? 36. What is the LCM you got? 36. That 36 must be assumed as the total units of work. 36 manu em ankovalante total units of work I want to complete. Okay, per day ikkada em vachadu A first day and B second day, alternately they are doing the work. Okay, ikkada chuste per day total units of work will be completed by A in 9 days. Per day can complete avutundi 36 by 9 ante 4 units complete. Diagram ichcha chudandi. First day water ane fill ayyadu adu kind nundi pipe fill avutundi edan anukunna. ఫస్ట్ డే 4 యూనిట్స్ కంప్లీట్ చేసింది ఏ అనుకున్నాం, సెకండ్ డే 3 యూనిట్స్ కంప్లీట్ చేసింది అనుకున్నాం, మళ్ళీ థర్డ్ డే 4 యూనిట్స్ ఏ కంప్లీట్ చేస్తే ఫోర్త్ డే మళ్ళీ బి అనేది 3 యూనిట్స్, అలా సో ఆన్ ఇట్ గో ఆన్. 10 డేస్ వరకు ఎన్ని యూనిట్స్ కంప్లీట్ అవుతున్నాయి? 35 యూనిట్స్. ఇప్పుడు ఎవరి ఛాన్స్? ఏ ఛాన్స్? ఆడ్ నెంబర్ అనేసరికి ఏ ఛాన్స్. కాబట్టి ఏ ఎన్ని యూనిట్స్ ఇంక లెఫ్ట్ అవో, 1 యూనిట్ ఇస్ లెఫ్ట్ అవో. ఓకే, పర్ డే ఏ కెన్ కంప్లీట్ 4 యూనిట్స్, బట్ ఇక్కడ ఎన్ని యూనిట్స్ ఉన్నాయి? 1 యూనిట్. అంటే ఎంత టైం తీసుకుంటుంది? 1/4. 10 డేస్ కంప్లీట్ చేశారు, ఇక రిమైనింగ్ 1 యూనిట్ కి 1/4 డేస్. అంటే టోటల్ 10 + 1 1/4, 10 1/4 డేస్ లో కంప్లీట్ అవుతుంది. అంతేనా కదా? ఏ పర్ డే 2 యూనిట్స్ అయితే, పర్ డే ఏ కెన్ కంప్లీట్ 4 యూనిట్స్ అయితే, బి 3 యూనిట్స్ అయితే, టోటల్ 2 డేస్ 7 యూనిట్స్ అయితే 10 డేస్ ఎంత అవుతుంది? 35 యూనిట్స్. లైక్ దాట్ ఇయర్ కమింగ్ టు దిస్ వన్, కమింగ్ టు ఇయర్ ఏ కెన్ కంప్లీట్ పర్ డే 5 యూనిట్స్, బి కెన్ కంప్లీట్ పర్ డే 7 యూనిట్స్. అంటే ఇక్కడికి వచ్చేసరికి టోటల్ యూనిట్స్ ఎజ్యూమ్ చేసుకుంటే, టేక్ ది ఎల్సిఎమ్ ఆఫ్ 5 and 7, టోటల్ 35 యూనిట్స్ ఆర్ దేర్. ఐ విల్ టేక్ యాజ్ ఎజ్యూమ్ అది ఎల్సిఎమ్ ఇస్ 35, టోటల్ యూనిట్స్ ఆఫ్ వర్క్ ఇస్ 35. పర్ డే ఏ కెన్ కంప్లీట్ 7 యూనిట్స్ ఆఫ్ వర్క్, పర్ డే బి కెన్ కంప్లీట్ 5 యూనిట్స్ ఆఫ్ 5, బికాస్ 5 7 35 7 5 35. ఓకే, నౌ ఏ ప్లస్ బి ఫర్ 2 డేస్ దే కెన్ కంప్లీట్ 12 యూనిట్స్, 5 బికాస్ 7 + 5 12 యూనిట్స్. ఓకే, దెన్ 2 డేస్ ఎన్ని యూనిట్స్ కంప్లీట్ అవుతున్నాయి? పర్ డే 2 డేస్ 12 యూనిట్స్ అయితే, like that 2 2 is 4, 4 days in units complete avutnai 24 units, 4 days ki 24 units complete ayyadu. Next ever chance ostundi? First day, second day, third day, fourth day, fifth day ki vache ever chance ostundi? A chance. A chance per day ki units complete chestundi 7 units, ante fifth day a can complete 10 units, 7 units, total 4 + 5 4 + 1 5 days ki 24 + 7 31 units will be completed. 5 days ki 31 units will be completed. 35 - 31 four units are left over, that four units will be beaten. B can compete in how many days means per day, B can compete 5 units, but 4 units left over, then you can write as a 5, 4 by 5 days. 5, 4, 5, 5 days. 4 by 5 days. Here, somebody gave the answer 5, 5 is 25, 4 by 5, 29 by 5 is the right answer, but 5, 4 by 5 days is the right answer. Any doubts are there? Now, the same model, let's go for the same model. First of all, I want to complete the 25, 26 after completion of the last two questions. Our last two questions are yet my last question. 25th page. Chese mundu. Let's go for the question. Good. Try that. Explain explanation kada. Try to answer this question. The pipes anna A complete work karna edane same. Two pipes A and B can complete the tank in 6 hours and 4 hours respectively. If they open on alternate hours, if open on alternate hours, and if pipe A is open first, in how many hours tank is full? Try change. Same method. So the Antman chapter. Just Pradhan in kada, Elasia and the Oxa try change. So the Antman is like that. Same method. Fast ga cheyali. I'll give 2 minutes of time, try to answer. Person gave the right answer. What about the remaining? Okay. Very good. Same. Of 6 and 4, that is the 12. Okay. 6, 2 is a 12 and 4, 3 is a 12. First day A can complete 2 units. Second day B can complete 3 units. So on like that. First hour, second hour. 2 hours. 4 hours, 12 units of work will be completed. Next day, A will be get. A can complete 1 hour, 2 units. Total 12 units will be completed by A plus B, A and B alternately in 5 hours. Okay. Try to answer this question. Observe the question carefully and answer it. Okay. Try to answer this question. Anybody got the answer? Anybody got the answer? But here, compared with the previous question, A start the word, but here I am giving that B start open the first step. Okay, here B is starting to fill the tank. If you observe here, the answer is 4.5 days is the right answer. 4.5 days is the right answer. Two pipes, A and B, can fill a tank in 4 hours and 5 hours respectively. If they open on alternate hours, and if pipe B is opened first, in how many hours tank is full? Okay. A can fill a tank in four hours, B can fill the tank in 5 hours. But if one starting our B, the concentration fit is reported. 4.5 is the right answer. Total units, if you take the LCM of 4 and 5, 20, A can compete per day 5 units, B can compete per day 4 units. Then 2 hours, it takes 9 units, 2 hours, 10 units compete as 9 units. Then 2 is a 4 hours, 18 units. Then the remaining, how many units are left over? 20 minus 18, 2 units. That is that 4, 2 by 4, 4.5 hours. Very good. Okay. Then I will give the last one. Last 25th page I didn't explain, 25th and 26th I will explain it, and I will complete this topic, then I will give the assignment. Okay. Here, pipes and systems, this is also important. Based on this one also, sometimes they will ask the question. Listen carefully. Filling means you must be taken as a plus, empty means you must be taken as a minus. Okay, you must be subtracted. Okay, two pipes, M and N, can fill a tank in 22 hours and 33 hours respectively. In how much time will the tank be full in if both the pipes are open simultaneously? Okay, two pipes M and N are there. They can fill the tank for 22 hours and 33 hours respectively. In how much time will the tank will be filled if the both pipes are open? Open and such one. I'll give the shortcut here. Both pipes filling chastney and then you must be use the formula x into y by mod of x plus y. Okay. One pipe is filling, one pipe is empty. Then must be use that x into mod of x minus y. Both pipes are empty and at that time must be use that x into y by mod of x plus y. And take a good if you observe here. Rendu fill chestna, rendu empty chestna, you must be use the formula x into y by mod of x minus y, x plus y. But ఒక పైప్ ఫిల్ చేస్తుంది ఒక పైప్ ఎంటీ చేస్తుంది అంటే అట్ ద టైమ్ యూ మస్ట్ యూజ్ ద ఫార్ములా x into y by mod of x minus y. ఓకే, యు మస్ట్ బి రిమెంబర్ దిస్ ఫార్ములాస్. ఇఫ్ యు రిమెంబర్ దిస్ ఫార్ములాస్ ఆటోమేటికలీ కెన్ ఆన్సర్ ద క్వశ్చన్ ఈజీలీ. ఓకే, దెన్ లిసన్ కేర్ఫుల్లీ. యమ్ కెన్ కంప్లీట్ ద ఫిల్లింగ్ ద ట్యాంక్ ఇన్ 22 అవర్స్, యమ్ కెన్ ఫిల్ ద ట్యాంక్ ఇన్ 33 అవర్స్. ఇఫ్ యు అబ్జర్వ్ హియర్, యు కెన్ యూజ్ టూ మెథడ్స్. వన్ ఇస్ దట్ యమ్ కెన్ కంప్లీట్ పర్ 1 అవర్ 1 బై 22 part of tank will be filled, and can fill per 1 hour 1 by 33 of the tank will be filled. Like that you can answer that 1 by 22 plus 1 by 33, like that you can use it. Otherwise directly you can go by the shortcut, that is that both are filling x into y by mod of x plus y. At 22 into 33 by 55, if you solve it, then answer is, what is the answer will be get 13 1 by 5 hours it takes. Okay, now try to answer this question. Now try to answer this question. Ekka chudandi, three pipes are there. Pipe P can fill a tank in 38 hours. Pipe Q alone can fill a tank in 19 hours. Pipe R can empty the full tank in 133 hours. Akkada observe chesthe, two pipes are filling, one pipe is empty. Ante em avutundi, per 1 hour pipe P can finish the 1 by 38 part. Q alone can finish 1 by 19 part. Ante plus vastundi akkada, both are filling, but empty ane sariki R can empty minus R వస్తుంది కాబట్టి అక్కడ 1 by 130 minus 1 by 133. ఇక్కడ వచ్చేసరికి must be observed that P plus Q minus R. Minus R ఎందుకు తీసుకున్నాను, the R is empty the tank. That's why 1 by 38 plus 1 by 19 minus 1 by 33. Okay, all together what? Then how much time it takes means if you solve that equation, if you solve that one, take the LCM and you can solve it, then you get the answer, right? Otherwise, first రెండు fill అయ్యాయి కాబట్టి ఫస్ట్ రెండు పి అండ్ క్యూకి ఎక్స్ ఇంటూ వై బై మోడ్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ ప్లస్ వై యూజ్ చేసి ఆ వచ్చిన వాల్యూతో ఆర్ ఏం చేస్తాం అంటే ఎక్స్ ఇంటూ వై బై మోడ్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ మైనస్ వై అలా కూడా చేయొచ్చు. దట్ ఈస్ యువర్ విష్. ఓకే, ఫస్ట్ రెండు ఫార్ములాస్తో ఒక ఫిల్లింగ్ వస్తుంది, ఫిల్ అయిపోయిన తర్వాత ఎంటీ చేయాలి కదా, ఆర్లో ఎంటీ చేయొచ్చు. అలా చేసినా గడ్డ సేమ్ అంటే ఇలా చేసినా గడ్డ సేమ్. నౌ దిస్ ఇస్ ద లాస్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ టాపిక్, ట్రై టు ఆన్సర్ ఇట్. ఈ క్వశ్చన్ ఆన్సర్ చేయండి, దెన్ ఐ విల్ గివ్ ద అసైన్మెంట్. అసైన్మెంట్ ఇస్తాను, ఆ అసైన్మెంట్ కంప్లీట్ చేస్తే అయిపోతుంది. ఓకే, ట్రై టు ఆన్సర్ దిస్ క్వశ్చన్, ట్రై టు ఆన్సర్ దిస్ క్వశ్చన్, లాస్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ టాపిక, ట్రై టు ఆన్సర్. A tap can fill a tub in 24 hours. Due to leak at the bottom of the tap fills the tub in 36 hours. అంటే ఇక్కడ ఏం చేయడు, ఏ క్యాన్ ఫిల్ ద టబ్ ఇన్ 24 అవర్స్. ఒక ఏ అనుకుందాం, ఒక ట్యాప్ అనుకుందాం, ఒక ట్యాప్ని ఏ అనుకుందాం, ఏ క్యాన్ ఫిల్ ద ట్యాప్ ఇన్ 24 అవర్స్. ఒక ట్యాప్ అనేది 24 అవర్స్ ఫిల్ చేస్తుంది, అనదర్ ట్యాప్ బి అనేది లీక్ చేస్తుంది. అందుకని ఏమవుతుంది, ఏ మైనస్ బి ఒక లీక్ అవడం వల్ల ఇట్ టేక్స్ ఏ మైనస్ బి ఇట్ టేక్స్ 36 అవర్స్. దెన్ ఒక ఎంటీ అనే ట్యాంక్, ఒక ఫుల్ ట్యాంక్ ని ఎంటీ చేయాలంటే ఇఫ్ దట్ ఈజ్ ఫుల్ హౌ మచ్ టైమ్ విల్ ద లీక్, లీక్ ఉన్న ట్యాప్ ఉంటుంది కదా, లీక్ అవుతుంది కదా కింద, ఆ లీక్ వల్ల టేక్ టు ఎంటీ ఎంత టైంలో ఎంటీ అవుతుంది ఆ ట్యాంక్, ఫుల్ అయ్యే ట్యాంక్ ఓన్లీ ఎంటీ అండ్ లీక్ అవడం వల్ల. చూడండి, ట్రై చేయండి. వెరీ గుడ్, వెరీ గుడ్. చూడండి, ఏ క్యాన్ ఫిల్ ద ట్యాంక్ ఇన్ 24 అవర్స్, బి క్యాన్ బి అనుకోండి, నేను ఏ అండ్ బి అండ్ రెండు ఆప్షన్స్ గా తీసుకున్నాను, బట్ అలాగే తీసుకొచ్చి తీసుకోపోయినా మీ ఇష్టం. దట్ ఈస్ ద ట్యాప్ అనేది ఫిల్ చేసి 24 అవర్స్, లీకేజ్ అవడం వల్ల 36 అవర్స్, అంటే ఏ మైనస్ బి అంటే ఒక ట్యాప్ ఫిల్ అవుతుంది ఒక ఎంటీ అవుతుంది, రెండు పని చేయడం వల్ల 36 అవర్స్. ఇప్పుడు మనకు కావాల్సింది ఏంటి, ఓన్లీ బి కావాలి కాబట్టి అప్పుడు ఏం చేయాలి నేను, ఎక్స్ ఇంటూ వై బై మోడ్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ మైనస్ వై. అలా చేస్తే గెట్ ద ఆన్సర్ యాజ్ ఏ 72 అవర్స్. ఓకే, దెన్ I will send the assignment questions right now. I will send the assignment questions right now. Try to answer.
If you have any doubts, you can ask me. If you have any,
you can ask me right now. I will give 2 minutes of 2 to 3 minutes. Then I will place the assignment. I already placed the assignment yesterday itself. Once again, I will place that, forward that, forward it that. Try to answer that questions. One second, I will, okay. Once again, I will forward this one. Okay. Forward chesanu okasari chudandi, because forward chesanu, you get the assignment. Try to complete that assignment. Okay, don't waste the time. Okay, assignment will complete chesanu, can answer any questions. Easy ga questions cheyagala, adi actually easy kaakunda kuddi moderate level ichanu. Easy questions isthe meeku already solve cheyagalaru anukuntunnanu. Try to solve this one. కొద్దిగా మోడరేట్గా ఉంటాయి, మోడరేట్గా ఉంటాయి కాబట్టి సాల్వ్ చేస్తే ఏ క్వశ్చన్స్ అయినా మీరు సాల్వ్ చేయగలరు. ఓకే, ట్రై టు సాల్వ్ ఇట్. ఇఫ్ యూ హావ్ ఎనీ డౌట్స్ యూ కెన్ ఆస్క్ మీ, అదర్వైజ్ కెన్ లీవ్. ట్రై టు సాల్వ్ ఇట్. ఇఫ్ యూ హావ్ ఎనీ డౌట్స్ యూ కెన్ ఆస్క్ మీ, అదర్వైజ్ యూ కెన్ లీవ్. Any doubt?